that in what follows, when I use the term modern psychoanalyst, I'm not referring to followers of Hyman Spotnitz, but I'm just using the word modern in its generic sense. I think the senior faculty should feel good about all the recent graduates because we are the very model of a modern psychoanalyst. We know our countertransference, the sadist and the masochist. Enactments in the transference, both positive and negative. The analytic attitude while patients write their narrative. We're very well acquainted too with egosyntonicity and what to do to bring it round to ego dystonicity. We never gratify our patients' id-derived dependency. Dependency? What in the world am I going to rhyme with dependency? You decorate your office in post-Freudian resplendency?
I decorate my office in post-Freudian resplendency.
I decorate my office in post-Freudian.
My God, come on up here, you guys. We decorate our office in post-Freudian resplendency. We decorate our office in post-Freudian resplendency. We've been analyzed, metabolized, and supervised and scrutinized until our analytic skills are adequately realized. In short, with patients who resist and psychodes that do persist, we are the very model of a modern psychoanalyst. Short, with patients who resist and psychodes that do persist, we are the very model of a modern psychoanalyst. Theory, structural, and character analysis. Marked internal objects till they plagued us with paralysis. Noted Cohut's critique of Kernbergian. Wait, let me do that one again. Noted Cohut's critique of Kernbergian aggressivity. Then moved through self-psychology to intersubjectivity. Optimal responsiveness, a skill to which we do aspire. We enter every session with no memory and no desire.
No memory, no desire.
Let's go. Okay. Follow patient's affect, note hysterical or obsessing. Obsessing. What am I going to rhyme with obsessing?
Andy, you got it.
What? We treat attachment problems using right brain processing. We treat attachment problems using right brain processing. We treat attachment problems using right brain processing. We know our every self state and when we may dissociate. Let me do that one again. We know our every self state and when we may dissociate, and with that knowledge help our patients their self states to integrate. In short, with patients who resist and psychodes that do persist, we are the very model of a modern psychoanalyst. Short, with patients who resist and psychodes that do persist, we are the very model of a modern psychoanalyst. We've read Freud and Jung and Melanie Klein and someone to explain Klein. Kernberg, Cohut, Wilfred, Bion, someone to explain Bion. Fairbairn, Guntrip, Winnicott, and others from across the pond. Thank God for Stephen Mitchell, who explained them in Freud and Bion.
The videographer wants you to come a little closer. There you go.
We've learned from Sean Sapkowski, Stan Moldowski, Jay Oshinsky, Ellie Muska, Eric Sherman, Nancy Hicks, Nancy McWilliams, William Lum. Courses have been posted. We must choose our classes very soon. Very soon? Very, oh, I got it. Supervised by TC Chair Veronica J. Berry soon. Supervised by TC Chair Veronica J. Berry soon. Supervised by TC Chair Veronica J. Berry soon. Supervised by TC Chair Veronica J. Berry very soon. Goldberg, Harlan Goldschmidt, finally Mark Goldenthal. Faculty who do to rhyme and meter are not in this call. Apologies, but please do know, if not for you, and here's the gist, we'd never be the model of a modern psychoanalyst. Faculty, we hope you know, if not for you, and here's the gist, never be the model of a modern psychoanalyst.
Those referrals, right? If I do it a little quicker. Here we go. We are the very model of a modern psychoanalyst. We know our countertransference, the sadist and the masochist. Enactments in the transference, both positive and negative. The analytic attitude of patients write their narrative. We've learned from Son Mokalsi, whoop to ginger, where's the booter? Here we go. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, like, here we go. We learned from Sandro's, wait, sorry. Forgot to change the page. We've learned from Sean Mokalsi. We've learned from Sean Sapkowski, Stan Moldowski, Jay Oshinsky, Ellie Muska, Eric Sherman, Nancy Hicks, Nancy McWilliams, William Lum. Courses have been posted. We must choose our classes very soon. Supervised by TC Chair Veronica J. Berry 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 very soon. Daniel Goldberg, Harlan Goldschmidt, finally Mark Goldenthal. Faculty who do to rhyme and meter are not in this call. Apologies, but please do know, if not for you, and here's the gist, we'd never be the model of a modern psychoanalyst. Faculty, we hope you know, if not for you, and here's the gist, we'd never be the model of a modern psychoanalyst.